flight attendants must now be seated behind you. Auckland, Katoa, Kia Tai, Mai Nei, Ki Sydney, Kia Pai, Tō Haere. Well, welcome to Sydney, everyone. Welcome to Australia. It's known as the lucky country now, once we realised how close it was to New Zealand. Now, for your own safety, you must remain seated with your seatbelt fastened until the seatbelt sign has been turned off. Also, be careful when opening the overhead lockers, as items could fall out. And it is now safe for you to use your electronic devices. However, the use of mobile phones in the terminal is not permitted by Australian law until you have cleared customs and quarantine. So once you step off the aircraft, you must turn off your mobile phones. Thank you. Now, when you're finished using your headset, please leave it on your seat. And for those connecting to another international flight from Sydney Airport, if your bags have been checked through to that flight, then just follow the signs for international transfers. After passing security, check the departure screens for details of your next flight and ensure that you're at that gate an hour before departure. And for those connecting to a domestic flight, you must collect your bags from the carousels and clear through customs, and then just follow the signs for domestic connections. And the smart gate system is available at immigration for New Zealand, Australian, US and UK e-passport holders who are aged 16 and over. You may process yourself through passport control using the simple kiosks. Well, we do hope you enjoyed your flight with us today. From all the team, thanks again for flying with Air New Zealand on the Star Alliance network. Take care, ka kite anō, and we look forward to seeing you again soon.